Good people, oh, this Christmas time, consider aware and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending His beloved Son. With Mary holy, we should pray to God with love this Christmas day. In Bethlehem, upon that morn, there was a blessed Messiah born.